Hey everyone, I just wanted to give you guys a quick tutorial today on Downward Dog. It's part of the Fundamentals of Yoga series that I'll be giving to you, so just stay tuned for that. Alright, so we're just going to start in a simple all fours position. So, hands under shoulders and knees under hips for the proper alignment. Inhale, then you drop your chest. Exhale as you push through your arm, your hands, and expand your shoulder blades. Spread them apart. Now curl your toes under and push and bring your knees up the floor. And push your tailbone in the air and point it up there. Now push your thighs backward, bringing your heels to the floor. Now, if your hamstrings are too tight, you can keep your knees bent. Keep your knees in a slightly bent position. And slowly, one by one, straighten out your legs so you can gain flexibility over time. So you can bring those heels to the floor. So, in this position, you keep your fingers and the palms of your hands active as you push into the floor and push away. Push your body away from the mat. You've been a lot here today. Now breathe here for 3 seconds. Inhale. Every inhalation, extend the spine. With every exhalation, find comfort in the posture. Inhale. Keep your lower back straight. Do not round the lower back to avoid pain and injury. About 3 times to really gain the benefits of the posture. Now, just go ahead and try it over and let me know in the comments if you guys have any problems. Alright, bye.